Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and happy at your home. Kids, today we will make 3D card for Independence Day. So let's start our 3D card making. To make our 3D card for Independence Day, we need tri-color sheets, sketch pens, scale, pencil, scissor and fabric. First of all, draw two lines on white sheet, two lines on orange sheet and one line on green sheet. Then cut all the strips. Now take all strips and spread some glue on the corners of the strips. Then paste all these in this way. Now fold it and make a fan like this. After that, take green color square, then fold it like I am folding it and make a small bird. Now paste this origami bird between the fan just like this. After all this, take white color sheet and fold it. Now paste this bird between the card just like I am pasting it. at last gets write down Happy Independence Day at the front of the cart and Jai Hind inside the cart. Now see kids, our Independence Day 3D card is ready. I hope kids, you all like this activity. Thank you. Bye-bye.